Oh my god. Oh, that was close. Ah! Whoa. How would you like if I lunged out? It's like it does it at random times. How am I supposed to know that? How am I supposed to know that? How am I supposed to know that? I was so close.
Broke up with my ex-girl. Here's a number.
No!
Psych! That's the wrong number!
Alright, so anyway. Oh my gosh. That's been your boy, Smile. Complete with the series, Five Nights at Freddy's 2.
And I look at him, and he looks at me. And I look at him, and he looks at me. And I look at him, and he says, I'm sorry. No. What did you want?
Yeah. my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Hi.
Oh my gosh.
It was at this moment that he knew.
All of my systems are...
Hello?
Oh gosh, did I get him into... Oh shoot, no, that wasn't him.
Hello?
Better hope that... I'm dead.
Want a Sprite cranberry?
Go away.
Want a Sprite cranberry?
Well, at least we made it to 3M. Oh, whoa, that... I thank God that didn't scare the crap out of me. Yo, we did it! We beat it! We beat the last night! Oh my gosh! We did it! Yo! Yo! We did it! Oh, sorry. What's up, guys? Smile back again. And today, I'm sorry I hurt your ears. But today, we're playing FNAF World. Really mean very fast. Like, it's possible to get it right now. Well, obviously it's possible, but I mean, it's more likely than it is originally. Bro, what the heck? Oh! I almost... Imagine if we did it again. I will freak out. Oh my gosh! other clock should be inside the funhouse. Nothing else matters. Don't be deceived by the one who's pulling the strings. That attack literally does no damage whatsoever. Get Shrek, my guy! Holy mother truck! Holy crap! This isn't fair. It was never fair. It was always supposed to be me. My world was lush and beautiful, full of strange and colorful creatures. No, that wasn't enough for you. You wanted to be scared. You wanted to feel dread. And what happened to me? What happened to us? Obscurity. You haven't seen the last of me. Freddy Fazbear isn't the one who will be sharpening his teeth on your bones. It will be me. It will be me. Oh my gosh! Holy crap, I thought I just... Okay, alright, I get it. Was this really the ending you wanted, coming all the way here just to kill me? I was really the villain in your mind? I mean, sure, this definitely was one way to bring the story to a halt. But surely, there was a more satisfying end. I just do what is demanded of me. I feel your insatiable bullet, so it's more and more and more. And now, here you are, just to show your gratitude. Well, congratulations then, I haven't brought this story to an end. You did. So feel good about yourself and for ending the story by killing the storyteller. Well, we did it. He almost managed to kill me at the end.
For private parties during the day, and it's your job to get the robots back in proper working order before the following morning.
Oh my gosh, that's so creepy.
You are now in the primary control module. It's actually a crawl space between the two front showrooms. Now, let's get started with your...
What the heck? That scared the crap out of me. Oh my gosh!
This is the gallery, party room, and dance studio, encouraging kids to get fit.
Oh, what the? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Good job. The faceplates should now be open. Excellent. Great work. You will now be required to remove the secondary power module from the Bonnie hand puppet. Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
I did it!
This completes your task.
Yes!
Please exit the building through Funtime Auditorium, and we'll see you back here again tomorrow.
We did it!